Next, we have our jump back rim kick. Like I said, perform this one the same fashion, but instead of hitting with the outside of your foot, hit with the heel as you go through. And you can perform these those two different ways, stationary or stepping into it, whichever you choose to do.